We have boiling water here. And we're gonna take just a little bit of the cauliflower we've cut up, right?
Yeah. Florets.
This is gonna go in. I need you to wash that for me, about a minute.
Okay.
And then while I'm starting my dressing, you're gonna drain that, put a little olive oil in here and sear it for me.
Sure.
Okay, and while you're doing that, I'm gonna make an anchoise. And an anchoise is basically, I know, it sounds like it has anchovy in it, and it does.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's a fantastic dressing that is I don't know, it's sort of like a pesto, a Mediterranean pesto, south of France
kind
of thing.
It's a natural salt.
Yes.
It's a salty, delicious thing.
Really, really good. So we're gonna take a garlic, and this is a mortar and pestle, which I love. A garlic is very simple to make. Some capers, a little bit of one or two anchovies. Let's put one, let's put two.
Or four.
Or four. Some chives. How you doing over there?
I'm doing fine.
Okay.
Put my little florets
yes.
on their mopping, on their dish towel.
And the good thing about cauliflower is you don't have to put it, shock it, because it's not going to go from
that's right.
light green to dark green and brown. Okay,
a little bit
of lemon
juice. And
it's
going to go into the olive oil.
Beautiful. Lemon juice, a little bit of vinegar, and then I'm just going to mash it all together. And the beauty of this is it just comes together, and it's a fantastic, you can smell it, it's fragrant. The garlic matches, the anchovy matches. I'm gonna add a little salt and pepper.
Yum.
Okay. So this is gonna be all mashed together. I'm gonna add a little olive oil out of your beautiful cruet,
you.
I might add. Just, oh, see how nicely caramelized that is?
Lovely.
So notice we just cooked it 1 minute here, and if it gets a little dry, it doesn't really matter because we're gonna add a little more olive oil. All right, we're cooking here. What I like about this is it's a dish that you can cook. The cauliflower is ready. You blanch it in 1 minute, and it's perfect, and it's very easy. We have our cauliflower here.
Cauliflower.
Let's put it right here.
We're going to put it in the bowl.
We're going to toss it.
Anchoise
is right here. I have some made right here.
Oh, beautiful.
And a little more olive oil.
Oh,
and
God, that smells good, huh?
Fresh parsley, and this is so good for you, and so delicious, and very inexpensive.
And,
this
and it
is
just
not
smells
expensive
amazing.
Side. Look at that. I know they're moaning.
I know. I often wonder, Wendy Williams is our neighbor here, I often wonder what she thinks about us when she hears everybody going, whoa.
How about just a touch of lemon juice, and that would be a perfect side for lasagna, don't you think?
Yes!
Okay, exactly.